then a tiny puncture is made, and a short tube called a sheath is inserted gently into your artery. Next, your doctor inserts a small guide wire and a long, thin, flexible hollow tube called a catheter through the sheath to access your coronary artery.